Hello, I'm Gina. June 25th this year was the Dragon Boat Festival, 端午节. It has a lot of nicknames, and they give you more ideas about the festival. 端午节, also called 重午节, double fifth day, because it occurs on the fifth day of the fifth month of the lunar calendar. The other name of 端午节 is 龙舟节, literally means Dragon Boat Festival. I wish the name gives you an idea of the most popular activity of the festival, racing dragon boats. Dragon boat racing originated in southern China more than 2,500 years ago. The legend starts with the story of Qu Yuan, who was a minister in the Chu country. He was slandered by jealous government officials and banished by the king. Out of a huge disappointment, he drowned himself into the Miluo River. The local people respected him so much, so they rushed to the water and tried to find his body for a decent funeral. They couldn't find him, but in commemoration of Qu Yuan, the boat races become a yearly activity. Dragon, Long, is considered as the legendary ancestor of Chinese people, will always protect us. So people like to put dragon pattern on the boat, and it gradually evolves to the dragon boat. The story has not finished yet. During racing the dragon boat, people also scattered rice into the water to feed the fish, to prevent them from eating Qu Yuan's body, which is one of the origins of Zongzi, a typical food during Duanwujie, or you may also call it Zongzijie. Well, I can't show you how to make zongzi. It's too complicated for me, but I can show you my favorite zongzi that my aunt made. Zongzi can be sweet or salty. If you're vegetarian, I recommend the sweet one. My favorite one use sago instead of traditional sticky rice, and cover red beans. The sticky and bouncy texture make it taste very unique. As for the salty one, people tend to keep the old way and use sticky rice. But the ingredients inside are based on their preference. Green beans and salty egg yolk are my all-time favorite, although the fat pork belly is not my favorite thing to put inside zongzi. Thank you for watching my video. I'll see you next time. Bye!